Well, even though it's the oldest public school building in the state, it's still open for business. But there is a good chance that Charles Carroll Elementary School in Carroll County could be forced to close its doors. 11 News education reporter Tim Tooten has that story from Westminster.
If a picture is worth a thousand words, here's one to see. This is the office at Charles Carroll Elementary School. Water from a leaky roof has soaked the ceiling tiles and forced the county to condemn this room just off the main office. But that hasn't stopped the leaking. There's also a faulty heating system, one almost as old as the building. That's led to big concerns for the county, the 300 or so students, and parents.
Mainly what folks want is, you know, they just want the chance for the school to continue as is. We've got great kids, great staff. So get the roof fixed, get the heating fixed, let us kind of soldier on where we're at, and then have continued talks about the possibility of other modernization options.
But it may not be that simple for the 90-year-old school, where photographs from the class of 1926 still hang on the walls.
Over the next few weeks, the superintendent will make his recommendation on what should happen to this building, and closing it is just one of his options.
A building study just out found more than two dozen other problems at Charles Carroll Elementary, raising the stakes even higher.
Should we modernize the school, build a replacement school, simply provide the systemics and deal with issues as they come up, facility issues as they come up, or one of the options is, should we abandon that school and move those students to other schools who might be in neighboring locations?
A lot of questions for a beloved school with lots of history and parents who are trying to take it all in.
You have to be realistic when you're talking about the safety of our children, and, you know, the closure of the school is a very, very scary thing. But, I mean, it's a realistic possibility that, you know, sometimes, unfortunately, that decision has to be made.
Obviously, whenever anybody in the community hears that, it immediately kind of evokes this really passionate reaction. It scares people. You know, nobody wants to lose this school.
Not now, not in the future. In Westminster, Tim Tooten, WBAL-TV 11 News.
Tim tells us that the Carroll County Commission may have the final say on the future of that school. To see a feasibility study of Charles Carroll Elementary, you can go to our website, WBALTV.com, and then click on Education Alert.